Yo, you guys, what's up? It's GTV here, and welcome back to another video on the channel. Now, today, we're playing Uncharted 4 walkthrough parts. Let's see. Walkthrough part 8. And, this game has been really fun so far, guys. If you haven't seen walkthrough part 1 through 7, I'll leave a link to the playlist in the description. But, on Saturday, I did the 30 subscriber video. If you haven't seen that, I'll leave a description. That description as well, like always, and you can go check that out and give it a thumbs up because I really appreciate you guys the support and for 30 plus subscribers, and I'm striving for more, and I just want to thank you guys for over and over again. But anyway, guys, let's get right into the video. So this game is really fun. The graphics look insane. I am just blown away about the campaign. It is really fun and intriguing, like Uncharted 3. Uncharted 3 was like the same way, with mysteries and things to collect. This game is the same, but just a lot more detailed and refined, basically. 70. It's crazy.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
All right, chapter 8. Let's do this. Graphics look insane, guys.
Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really.
Let's get this to,
I mean, by the time
to three likes, guys.
Here,
three likes.
Place is already abandoned.
Three likes.
Yes, that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, and a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
That's cool.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to.
Go.
Sam, listen.
Look at that.
But even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Steep fall.
It's a long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down.
Ooh. What in the world was that? Heard of an explosion. How do we get down? Can't go back up. Yeah, sniper. We can't even do that. Let's go around. Okay, something is happening that I don't like. Okay, there we go.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Like a mini base in the forest.
What was all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Hold on, guys. Give me 1 second. Options. Audio. Volumes. Let's turn this up. Oh, it's already on. Hi. Never mind. That was on low.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Oh, shit. Get out!
Oh, dang.
One down.
It's a hit shot, boy.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
Look out there, up there.
Like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Oh, you can't even shoot it.
We should get to that graveyard pronto.
Well, let me shoot it.
Exactly.
They even added animals in
here.
Why
didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Done.
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least crazy. No shoreliners.
This tall grass. This reminds me of Horizon Zero Dawn. With the tall
maybe
grass.
We'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. How do we open this door?
What do I do now?
We're gonna need something with a little more oomph to open that door.
Now, what do you bet?
Dynamite?
Yep. Dynamite.
Dynamite. Look at that.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was.
Get some more of these before we go.
Very loud. Hopefully, they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
I'm follow Sam. This thing? Are you serious?
Nice. We can use this to climb out of that building.
Oh, I got those with dynamite, of course.
There you go. Take that, door.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Apparently so. I hear other humans.
Shoreline, hide!
The orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Over there.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
That's mine now.
This is intense, guys. Other guy. I saw another guy.
Wait.
What the hell?
What the?
Lights out, buddy. Now where do we go?
Alright, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Guess let's go back to this.
Get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
More explosions.
Okay. There. Come on, let's go.
Sam, where are you? Oh, there he is.
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Hurry up, Sam, you're being slow. Oh, God.
Oh, shit! Alright, you think you can do that? Talking about, I taught you that move.
Oh no, no, no,
right,
no.
Let's see.
Come on. Alright. It just came up there. I lassoed to the thing. Okay, the game must be okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. Great. Okay. Alright. We gotta find a way to get out of this. This bind. Are we even supposed to come up here? Like, come this way? Huh. I thought so. I was thinking that, but you know, you never know.
There's a ladder just out of
reach. That's the right way.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost.
What if you fail?
Come here, I'll pull you up.
Are you serious? You're crazy. Wait, am I supposed to jump right now?
There you go. Thanks.
All right.
All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Do this.
Down we go. Burns a little.
That
those are fun.
Oh. My AK. Why am I? I mean, not my AK, but my pistol. Why am I pistol?
I can do this all day.
Shh.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
Should I drop this guy?
So what happened next? Did he put down
Where
the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out, no reason to
stop.
And the general.
Nice one. I'll get the left one. I got right.
Says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Lights up, bro.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
Not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results, and she wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Man. Okay, I'm gonna try to keep this and stuff. I really don't want to start a firefight. Oh god. That's a problem, that guy right there. I could try to sneak up there, but that's a risk. Is it in a good position? Lights out, bro.
Hang on. No way I imagined that.
I'll just shoot back. Okay, I'm done. No. There's no way I die right there. There's no way. Ooh, a shotgun. I want that so bad, but I'm not gonna get it. Out there can see me, but he cannot. I'm just pulling the guy down. That's my plan. Crazy fun. If you shoot, I promise you. guess I can't. Well, this might be too risky. That guy over there may see me. Oh boy. Come on. Walk over here. You know you want to. Wait. Problem. Him seeing me, okay. Time to take some risk. Oh boy, look at this. This guy's dead.
Get out. Okay.
I'm gonna drop down and they won't see me, so.
Was it? Nothing, Brew. We're clear.
I want to get those two with stealth. So I'm just have to go the hard way. No! Okay, I thought that. Let's go get some more dynamite.
Kinda hairy.
Where's the
someone
dynamite?
Was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Looking for that dynamite.
Nathan, this way.
Well, I have two left though, so it's not that big of a problem. I feel like somebody's gonna see me. Back when I was a kid? Oh boy. Okay.
Right beyond those walls.
Down.
Down we go.
With it, rich ass, I'll get off.
Easy, Brew.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Wait. Shit. Just saw something.
Do a sweep to confirm.
Go. Copy that. How's it? You got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Crazy. Oh, buddy. Come here, buddy. You know you want this. Don't walk away from your fellow friend, or you'll end up dying.
Alright, let's keep going.
Right in the grass. Perfect.
Okay. Look at that view.
How do I get across? Let's just try it. Yeah, no. Yeah, I thought that was a bad idea. Keep killing them. But now where I go? That you can climb right there, but okay. Where do I go? Oh, I know what to do. Okay, I got a plan. Okay, gotta go back up here though. Guys, get this to 3 likes again. There you go.
Sam! This way! Nice.
That view though. I think we're in Scotland. I wonder what Sully is doing. So we just simply hope. Okay. There you go.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit, no choice. Whoa! Oh, shit.
Okay. If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
That's close.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
These graphics are insane, guys.
No! This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
I'm just exploring, guys. This is as much as y'all are watching. Just exploring. Are you serious? Are you serious? Yep. This game is serious. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Get that bear right there.
Whoa!
I can't shoot it.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Okay.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched.
Getting shot at.
Kicked.
Blown up.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Okay, do I jump? I gotta go this way. Go. Come on. Come on, bro. Just jump. Climb there. Come up here. Alright. He has it.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
I don't know what I'm doing, but let's do it. Nate, if you fall, I'm not doing anything to help you. Climbing is way better than Uncharted 3. He's so slow. Okay, where I go now? Oh.
You ready for this?
That's. Man, look at that mountain up there. That's epic. Hold up. I just gotta look at that. That's awesome. Man. Wonder how hot it is. Maybe 20,000, okay. Oh boy.
Stuck the landing.
I'm Spider-Man, boy. Get it right.
I could get used to this.
Hello.
Hey. Give me a hand. Come on. I got it. Go. Okay, come on. And we're here.
Yes, we are.
Cool.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Ah, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Well, let's hope not.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Hello, what? Shoreline AIDS Rebel in Civil War. Okay.
Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're
in
business.
On this day, 12th well, October 1647.
What's this? No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Talking 1671 through 1697. That boy lived what?
This one.
28 years.
Tempus edax rarum.
Time devours all things.
Yes, cherry bunch of folks we got here. Oh, darn.
Let's see. Where could this thing be at? graveyard here. Another one. That's a cross name. I feel like I'm on a treasure hunt right now. Another one. Explosions are getting closer. Let's get the climb. Is that big cross again? What's here first?
Hey, where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Oh, okay.
Let's go downstairs. I saw something. That was close.
Hey Nathan, there's a soldier over here.
This is crazy.
Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one.
This one?
No, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll.
I think this is it.
Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Benjamin Bridgman.
Find it? Benjamin Bridgman. It's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
This is crazy, but let's
see
do
what
it.
We got.
I don't want to go into this dark place. Okay, let's do this. Guys, get this to 3 likes.
It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
The old monks wrote this.
A miracle at long last. Like I said, this is sweet. Let's not read that. YouTubers don't have time to read things. Okay. I'm going deeper. Doesn't sound good. Why is there mist in here?
Ho ho ho. Gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Okay.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Hey, check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
Get this one, let me try this one.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
OMG. Okay. Let me just try this one.
Oh. Connect the dots.
Let's try this one. Oh, this one go up here. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing, so just bear with me. Oh, look at that. Is this clear? Look at that. Okay.
I think you got that one.
This one. Perfect. These two should go. Okay. And these two go right here. Huh? Wait, hold up. This is crazy. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think that's right.
And this can go right here. I know this goes right here. And this goes here? This has to go right here. This has to. Okay, these. OMG, man, this is crazy. I can't get the thing to fit. See, look at this. Oh, I forgot about him. I don't get this. Why won't these two connect? I'm lost. I really am, guys. Okay. This can go here.
You probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah. That's not it.
Okay. These two have to go right here. They have to. But the light isn't light, you know. Putting right here. Oh, that works, that works.
There we go.
And then this. Let's go. Let's go.
That's it, you got it.
Thank you. Took a bit of time to figure it out, but you got it.
Okay. Let's give this a shot.
Guys.
It's open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
Okay.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Wow, Why am I expecting something to pop up once we get up those stairs? Good delight. Okay.
Shit. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. And I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
I wish. The storm is useless.
Watch out.
I'll be back from them soon. I'll go check it.
I want to stick around. Remember, there's some guy right down here. Oh, look at that.
Bad guy over there.
Jump down! Oh, okay. I'm dead. Yeah, that's kind of expected. Okay, let's try this again. First, I did not know that you can, you know. Let's try this one more time. If I don't get this, I'm just gonna go full out rage.
I saw something.
Okay.
What you got? Think we're good here.
Just like waiting. Lights out. Don't see me. It's all gonna be over. Night.
On your right, Nathan.
Alright. Oh. Shadow silencer. I'm gonna drop this guy down here. Okay. Thank you, bro.
Hmm?
Oh, okay. The game wouldn't even let me get to the other side, like, of that little perch right there. No, it's climbing time. Get this guy up here.
Wait.
Let just
come on, man. Okay. Okay. Alright. I know what I'm gonna do next. This game is crazy. Don't let me do anything. Okay, not buddy. Wanted to die at that time, so that's why I just ran in there. Alright, this is seriously my last time. Snap your neck, buddy. Hope you like it. Nothing to see. It's not like you see my hand right here. I don't know where I'm going. One shot. That's all I need. Oh no, sniper.
Thank you.
would you stand in the middle of no, like just like right there? Why would you stand there?
I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Guys, this chapter is actually pretty long.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it was never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation.
Yeah, it was cool.
It must hurt.
Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Okay. Oh, boy, this game is just so surprising. Ooh. Yeah, boy. Oh, shoot. Oh, somebody go.
Troll obey. I hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre now.
What the?
Spotted something. Go make sure it's nothing. Roger.
Anything interesting?
We're all clear.